Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Roxanna, Kentucky was once a bustling coal mining community, but for the past several years, folks in Roxanna and Letcher County have been hearing updates about the nearly $500 million federal prison set to be built in Roxanna. Now, however, even that project may be in jeopardy. As first reported in the Mountain Eagle newspaper, President Donald Trump's proposed budget seeks to eliminate the Letcher County Federal Prison construction project and reallocate the money for uses in such areas including policing illegal immigration and violent crime. Officials in Letcher County are hoping something can be done to keep the prison on track.
By looking at it from our economic standpoint, you know, this would be a devastating to our county, well, really to this whole region. Not just our county, because, you know, this will be something that people will work from this whole region.
A statement from Congressman Hal Rogers' office said the congressman plans to defend the funding for the prison project. In the statement, Rogers said the prison project is still on schedule. Additionally, a spokesperson for Rogers' office said the funding for the prison has already been made law, and an extensive legislative process would have to be completed to eliminate that funding, despite the elimination being included in Trump's proposed budget. An unlikely scenario, and folks with a stake in Roxanna's future hope that's the case.
It's our survival. We have nothing else right now. Coal is coming back slowly. I don't think it'll ever be like it was, but still, we have that problem of jobs. We don't have jobs here. We don't have water here. We don't have sewage. We don't have good communications. We don't have just that basic infrastructure that you need for to draw business in. And I think the prison will help do that. So, maybe I'm wrong. I hope not. I'm optimistic about the prison and what it will do.
In an area that supported him so heavily, the president's budget is seeking to take away a project, giving some hope to a community fading away. But defiant optimism remains.
So hopefully everything will be fine and they'll go ahead with it.
In Roxanna, Kentucky, Chris Anderson, EKB News.